Okay. Try something new. Pretty nice scheme. Cool scenery. You see a windsock. Are you on live weather, by the way?
No, I'm not.
Should you be?
Probably not. No.
Ah. That's fine.
I had it on clear skies, and then I imported Rex weather, and it started pouring down rain, so.
Oh, okay. Yes, probably. I didn't know you did the Rex weather.
Yes, I do. It's pretty nice sometimes.
I need to see if my scenery stuff's been... Alright, well, anyways. Oh, chit-chat. Let me check this thing out. The settings here. Where's the quick click for the tablet? There probably isn't one because it seems like it's accessible. Yeah. I just want to get... Okay, show my tablet, please. Thank you. Ugh. Alright, I just want to go to settings. Install GPS. Replace modern. Let's do what you know. Heck no.
Definitely translate from German to English so you can read. Thanks.
Yep. Stress and failures on. Ground equipment, huh? Ooh. Well, why you gotta open my stuff up? I don't need all that. Well, that's a pretty airplane. Pretty engine. Now I might have to do some studying on that.
No, it's a BMW.
Yeah, and I know it's a beast.
Yeah.
I don't know how many horsepower it's got, though. I'd like to know. I know the 109 has, like...
A lot.
1,200 or something.
Yeah. I think it's over 2.
Oh, wow.
I could be wrong, though.
Okay, so... Workshop. All right, cool. It's got the workshop. Loadout. I'm full. Oh man, I'm gonna have to study the speeds real quick. These have split flaps, don't they?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess, four in and start. External power on.
There is, like, do you have a button map for tailwheel?
No.
Okay.
Is that important?
No. Pulling back on the stick will lock the tailwheel.
Ah, just like the P51.
Yep. And it kind of unlocks if you try and turn hard enough, I guess. I haven't really figured that part out, but I do have a button for it, so I was kind of messing with it earlier.
Oh.
It works well, though.
Okay.
So you can kind of taxi sharp with it on, and then just pull your stick back in, and it'll lock in.
I don't want to, you know, when you're landing, though, it can be a problem, and when you're taking off, it can be a problem.
A little bit.
I don't technically like to have a stick back when I'm on takeoff row. I like to have a neutral until the tail comes up. Alright, so oxygen valve open. I don't know what any of this stuff is. Forward breakers all on. Has there done an all breaker button? Like the 109?
I think so.
Is the canopy not open? No.
Yes, it does. There's a hand crank wheel.
Why does it not have a sound to it?
Mine does. There is one fuse that it says not to put in, and it's all the way in the back on your right side. I don't know what it does, but based on the tooltip, I don't want to press it.
Which one?
The very last one on the right side.
Oh, you gotta open the little gates.
All the way. Yeah.
Oh, the one that says 25A. I'm not gonna worry about it. Yeah, just. Jeez, well, I gotta press so many buttons.
And then there's another set in front of that, too. There's two panels of fuses.
I see that. Okay. Shut the panels.
Yep.
Alright, so I know we've got... Oh, I've got to get my power settings here. My throttles. Come on. Alright. Okay, I've got power here. Is there any kind of trim that's needed?
Don't
turn the max on here. What about fuel? Fuel valve is open?
It's a little confusing.
Alright, so where's my primer button? I know there's a primer somewhere.
Left side, the yellow button. At your elbow, left side.
Huh. I swear the one I saw was over here. Do I gotta charge the thing?
Primer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's that button?
Are you talking about the starter?
Yeah, I'm talking about the starter.
Yes, it's underneath your canopy, Jettison, which is a really bad spot for how you have to start it.
Okay, yeah.
You gotta do the cover, hold down the inertia once it gets to a certain RPM, or I think it says like 20, 25 seconds, I don't know what the RPM is.
Where is it? I can't find
it. Up. It's in between the two fuse covers.
Yeah, I mean, I see the starter cover, and then, so you have to, okay. Alright, that's what I'm looking for, is the engine inertia. And here you're started. Are the brakes on? Yes, they are. Okay, now how to start it. All it does is engine starter.
It holds it down, and then once it's ready, you have to click it again, and it'll pull it up and start. Pretty strange.
Got it. I think I'm missing something here.
Primed enough?
Yeah, I thought so. It's underprimed. But is there a fuel valve or something I didn't turn on?
Maybe.
I don't remember. There's fuel valve rear open.
Yeah,
automatic. Let's go to automatic.
All the way up with that. Yep.
Okay. Well, that was probably
the primer will actually, it kind of floats down when it's ready. And tooltip will tell you too.
Yeah. I didn't notice that. That was kind of nice. I don't know why my plane sounds so quiet. Everything in this plane sounds quiet. Yours is over really loud. There we go. That's better. Yeah, it's almost like my plane's down's not even working right. Okay. I'll keep this thing open for now. Is there anything else that needs to be done right now? Uncage it. Is that uncaged?
The radiator. In between the artificial horizon and the V-speed, it's a little handle that goes down.
Whoa. How many times am I supposed to open it?
I don't know.
Is that like cowlings?
I'm not sure.
I'm gonna put it on 4. Well, that's weird to me. Alright, if you're good to taxi, I'll follow you out. Whoops. This thing gets moving pretty easily.
Yeah, it does.
That's probably realistic. As expected, you can't see nothing out of this thing. Definitely kind of got to be careful with it, because the 109, you really got to, like, manhandle it to get it to do what you want.
Yeah, this thing goes.
Trying to check the mags, and you can't click the freaking mag thingy.
Oh, yeah, okay. You have to go.
Whoops.
this thing has rudder trim.
Really? It's not primed? Are you sitting on the runway?
Yeah.
Did you close your canopy?
Yep.
Should be one notch of flaps on that.
I don't need any.
Huh?
But I'm not using any.
Really? Sit here and laugh at your departure.
Yep. Throw it up.
Bye. Too much right rudder?
It's just corrections.
You off the ground yet?
Mm-hmm. I was being slow with it.
Got it.
I did a go around earlier. Slammed the throttle. It doesn't like that.
Too bad. Flaps up. ATA needs to be around 13 or 1.3. I want to slow it to 1.2 until I meet up with you.
Right behind
you. Oh, it's in 4. This thing is flies pretty nice. Of course, it's smooth air, but. I just wanted to fly around and check the check out the racetrack real quick and then. Why am I stuttering? Stuttering bad right now for me. Oh, I like how the tail wheel tucks in. That's a fun racetrack. Huh. The other two runways are grass, I didn't know that.
Yeah, they're short.
My departure, or my takeoff, was actually decent. You said it's real sensitive, so I was real easy with it too. Increasing to 1.2 on the ATA. Get some screenshots here. Climbing a little bit, but that's okay. Lagged a little bit, sorry. I'm gonna keep this steady climb going just because we've got to get up over this mountain here. Alright, let me check and make sure nothing's overheating for me because, yeah, you know, that happens to me a lot. Fuel gauge, front tank, okay, since I do that. Oxygen valve is open. I don't know what the radiator setting's supposed to be. I couldn't tell you. I guess I'll just... Whoa, windshield valve, I don't need that. No, quit doing it. Go. What do you want, Maverick? Oh, we're at 5. We're gonna go down to 3. Because I don't know. Oh, press B for barometric pressure. And D for directional compass. Engine boost, huh? Drop tank. I love how this has a... Alright, I'm gonna level out here. My RFO's horizon nut in conjunction with my okay, so level flight's just below that. If I have Innsbruck approach or not right here. Do not yet. Alright. So yeah, I'm just studying some stuff to throttle. So, I don't know what the ATA is supposed to be hanging out at, you know? We're moving along pretty good.
I don't know. I think the RPM underneath it was more important.
Ah. Okay. Well, I'm a little... might be moving a little fast. But I don't know.
Because the prop's automatic. You can turn it off.
Mm-hmm. I guess I'll back down like just things. A little bit. I'm going to go to 1.1 on the ATA. I'm going to check my tablet for some info. Nothing's in the red as if I'm, like, overheated or anything like that, so I think we're okay. But that might be in... stats? No. No, it's be in live data. And I think if it's bad, it'll be in the red. Yeah, like pressure is good.
Price accuracies, it isn't changing much here.
Yeah, I noticed. Speaking of change, I've got to make a course correction here. Slight left here. I've got to climb too, just a tad.
Like how all these clouds are this height, it's annoying.
Yeah. It's alright. I
can change it.
Nah, it's all good. Leave it. We'll make it work. Like a big old static port or something that's hanging down. Just an antenna.
I don't know.
Check these out. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nah, one of the tabs broke on my keyboard. Am I gonna run into this mountain? Yes, I am. Pull it up. I'm gonna do a row to the right. Definitely has a better row rate than the 109. And we're gonna do a row to the left. Much faster row rate. A lot faster than a Spitfire too. Whoa, hello. That just made me disoriented. Alright. Still climbing here. I'm gonna guess that there was a supercharger that kicked in or something.
Yep, something happened.
This thing just gained a lot of power all of a sudden. Cool. I know the Hellcat will do that.
Sounds like a helicopter low throttle.
I know. And some radios for you. Pretty intense climb. Who's out here flying around with us? Nobody. Why self-destruct out? I don't understand. What does that even mean?
The checklist says don't touch that fuse. I don't know what it does.
Okay. I'm gonna have to do that. I'm gonna have to touch it at some point, so we'll see. Gear guard. A lot of switches in here. Okay, so where's the peak? Peak is over here somewhere. Right and left. Back right. I don't know if this is the highest peak or what, but whatever that is, something up there. You see it? On the ledge there?
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Gotta quit using this. I gotta find a better head tracking. Be a cool place to go.
What is it doing?
Every time I go to look like up or something or to my right a lot, it will just freak out for a second.
One day open it and you can go into your settings and you can adjust on how much infrared it sees.
Mm-hmm.
And that'll change a lot.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I had to do it because it all of a sudden started detecting a window behind me across the room.
Oh.
And I couldn't do anything.
So what was it doing? Like picking up some infrared for something else?
Every time I turned, like it didn't know which signal to follow. It freaked out. Or somebody walked behind me. It would think that it's like a quick blip.
Interesting. Kind of slow this thing down. It doesn't want to slow down. This is one of those places. I think you gotta take a. I think you take a train up to it or something. Look out! I don't know. Be wild. Gotta be a crazy way to get up there. More pass, and then we'll head on to Innsbruck here. What's your radiator at?
Not sure. I turned it down a little bit, but I don't know what it is.
I'm at 2 now. Alright, so I don't know if you've got a track or whatever. I'll fly off of you for a minute. This plane easier to do loops than the 109?
I think so. But if you stall it, it will drop a wing pretty aggressively.
Gotcha.
Messing with it earlier, just kind of flying, cut the throttle, and tried keeping as much speed as I could, but it did really well, and then it just rolled extremely fast.
Where'd you go?
I don't know.
Oh, I see. You're below me.
Behind you. Okay.
I got visual on you.
Let me slow down a little.
No, but stand by while I change my batteries in my headset here.
glacier. It's about to fly over. Or path.
Okay. I'm back. F-22 up there. What's your speed?
500.
Yeah, I can't catch you because I'm doing 500 too. Still doing 500?
No. Closer to 4. Throttle back up. A little bit.
don't know how much farther I get, but if you want to go down there in the mountains and fly through them, I can do that. I'm close enough to you.
Yeah, I'll go down left here. Need to find the valley that leads to it.
Yeah.
Might be the start of it here anyway.
Check your map if you need to. Go.
I don't know.
You lagged. Oh, now I'm in front of you, but I got you. Visual. Well, I did until I'm on. There, I got you now. I think someone of me having my lights on has something to do with it.
It's possible. Your shadow.
What's your speed?
480 maybe.
Yeah. Yeah, just back it down a little bit, because every time I lose you, I have to go full throttle to catch you, and it takes me a little bit. Why does it look like your canopy jettisoned? Did you jettison your canopy on accident? Oh, there it is. It's back. It's there now. You might have to get
left here.
Gotcha. Oh, you rubber band a little bit there. Clean the underbody of that thing. You'll have to get the screenshots because I can't. Which they're easy to do in a in a flying iron plane. Gotcha. Yeah, you can hover around 400.
Yeah, turns really bleed speed in this thing.
Yeah, it does.
See anything?
Me either. Yeah.
Got a couple people here.
Oh, it ends for...
It's like three.
If you want to do a go on and do a flub, I'll stay right on your wing here because we should be going right down the runway. Tell you what we'll do is. Let's kind of do an overhead break, and then we'll do some single laps, you know. So I'd like to fly around and take this thing up high and do a stall or something, just to kind of check out the capabilities of it, and then say my prayers before I land. Uh-oh. It's loading everything in, so it keeps moving you here. Maybe left-hand pattern. I guess if you want, just brake right before the end of the runway, and I'll do a 2-second delay.
I might have an angle, but it's fine.
You're fine.
All I could see was the lights. I couldn't tell which direction we were going.
You're good.
Just be bright.
Two. Ooh, nice pull. Like a swimming pool.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm gonna do a low speed pass. Not low speed pass. I'm sorry, low pass. Slow high speed pass. Jeez.
I knew what you meant.
I don't have a visual on you. You already lapped?
No, not yet. Coming in.
Gotcha. Yeah, I got a visual on you. Not good for me. Climb, climb, climb.
You want from behind?
Huh?
Somebody do a pass from behind and brake left.
Gotcha. Trying to stall this thing, it ain't working.
It will.
Getting on the edge here. It's adjusting the prop pitch.
Mm-hmm.
There it goes. Not too bad.
It's easily recoverable, but it's very quick.
Yeah. I'm gonna stall dirty real quick. Is there any kind of flap indicator tab? Oh, there it is. I see it. What is approach speed, and what's the speed like you need to be at threshold? Does it tell you?
That's somewhere.
Okay, I'll check it out.
I think it's like 220 approach, 200 crossing threshold, and then touchdown at like 160, 180, something like that.
Okay, but it's almost the same as the 109.
Yeah.
You definitely, I think, want to 3-point this one.
Yes. Gear and flaps is 250 max.
Yep. Okay. Okay, so it does accelerated stall about like the same with everything else. Is this roll rate really this quick? It's like quicker than a Mustang's. It's absolutely insane roll rate. And I think it definitely rows faster than on, you know, to the left than it does to the right, which is normal. Alright, I'm going to just attempt to give a loop here. We'll see how this goes. This could be bad. Who's at the airfield?
Nobody right now.
Wow. Pull on some G's. Definitely easier. Where you at?
Behind you.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna do a 4-point roll here. Oh, that was not good. Let's try that again. Approach I want to do, because I feel like I can't see this one. Hello. Do I need the radiator open? I don't even know.
I don't know.
Or we're gonna open it, I guess. 3. Be safe. Ooh, this is bad. Might take a couple approaches. We're gonna see how this looks. Of course, I'm right next to the trees.
Origin 7313, contact departure 128.
Final notch of flaps down, see how shallow this approach is. Over the threshold. Break, 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 break.
It lands easy. Just get in the line of sight.
Yeah. I don't know how that looks from your end. I'd call that one successful from my end. That was butter, to be completely honest. I thought I was going to slam it onto the runway, but it actually sat down quite nice.
That's what I thought too the first time. I thought it was going to be a little deceiving in how tall these gear are, but it really wasn't that bad.
Yeah. Trying to land right now, or
yeah,
I wanted to see if you can do a flyby because I want to know if it has any kind of sound.
Yeah, I can.
Sorry if you are this thing taxis so well. Sorry, I'm trying to go over here and shut this thing off. It does sound good.
Turn to 796, the Nodal Lake, cross runway 24 right, front on the 24 right, right, it's all there again.
I wish I had recorded that landing. Yeah, you gotta like really make it shallow, kind of like what you gotta do with a Spitfire, and you just watch out of that corner of your, you know. No, it's I could see where it being pretty difficult.
I give you one pass. Got 6 gallons of fuel left.
Oh wow, I don't even know what mine's at. I should probably check that. All right, hold on, let me pull it. Alright, I shut everything off. Yeah, I'm not quite sure that they've got a flyby sounds, because it doesn't sound good. To be completely honest. Which that could change. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I'm sure they always have an update right out of the bat.
Yeah, try it at flight recorder too, because it'll always sound different for you than it will multiplayer.
Yeah, but the Spitfire and 109 sounds good. Did you use land?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, I was gonna watch that. Little bounce, not bad. What?
I ran out of fuel.
Oh. Did you just loop it? You're going backwards.
Yeah, I did somehow.
Well then. I didn't even check my fuel. I'm gonna check my fuel. But how did you run out of fuel? Did you not go full fuel?
I did. It probably reset.
Oh. I'm at 112, but my rear's at 1 gallon. So rear ran out. Total is 113 gallons. That's a... Oof. Yeah. Well, we were pushing it pretty hard, too. Mm-hmm. It's fun playing. Definitely looks good. Looks really good. They did a good job with it. I like it. I like the age look to it. Whoa. It just went dark.
Oh, sorry. I'll go back to the menu.
Oh, that's okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop the recording.